Hey, Sony, it seems like you are going to have to carry a lot of balls here at the end of the season for Georgia to continue to do well. Can you do that?
Yeah, and I feel like I got the teammates around me to support me, the offensive line, to help me get through that. You know, it's what they recruited me for.
That's certainly one way to put it. Did you 167 yards? I think that's your career high. Somebody else can correct me. Was there ever a time that you felt like you could really bust a long one and be sort of 70 yards to the house today?
Today, I had a couple ones that I thought I should have took longer. You know, missed a couple one-on-ones. There's one I ran into my own teammate and fell on myself. But, you know, it is what it is. But, you know, you can't really look in the past.
What does Nick say to you when y'all sort of talk or on the sideline or meet eyes during the game?
It's really a normal conversation. You'd be surprised. We probably wouldn't even be talking about the game. Just talk about what's going on. But it's just crazy. I mean, it's always great to have him there. Keep him involved a lot to let him know that, you know, once he get back, be back rolling.
How long do you think it will take him to mentally get back, so to speak, and be a part of the team or whatever, however you want to part? I mean, I'm sure he's part of the team.
To be honest, at the position he's in right now, I don't think he ever lost his mental focus. You know, he know what he's capable of doing, and he know once he gets back, it's on. And I there's not one doubt in my mind that he lost any type of mental focus.
Thanks for your time, Sony.